Việt Anh Việt Nam Learning English Language at Hanoi University of Business and Technology. And today, I'll be your tour guide.
Hanoi, the capital city of Vietnam, is well known by the ancient beauty of the city. It's also one of the most dense and busy city in Vietnam. Today, I want to show you the local life, not being seen by many tourists coming to Vietnam, and I decided to take you to two different places in which both of them open when you fall into sleep and close when you wake up in the morning. Let's go to find out where they are. Long Biên Market is located near Long Biên Bridge and behind Trần Nhật Duật Street. This is one of the largest wholesale markets in the north of Vietnam. Although the trade from seafood to fruit and vegetable, but Long Biên Market is better known as a wholesale market of fruits, especially night trading. Every day, regardless of summer or winter, it rain or get cold, every 10 o'clock, the market start to change. Unlike the daytime scenes that is often seen as retail, Long Biên Market every night welcomes thousands of trucks to bring back tons of vegetables and fruits. When the truck rumbling into the market is also the voice of vendor and middleman shouted.
Cháu chào bác ạ. Bác ơi, bác có thể cho cháu biết được là bác bán ở đây được bao nhiêu năm rồi không ạ bác?
Bác bán ở chợ là từ 2006.
Năm 2006 là đến năm nay là 12 năm rồi bác nhỉ.
Bác thì bán các loại rau từ dưới Hải Dương đưa lên đây.
Chắc là bác thức đêm rồi bác quen rất rồi bác nhỉ.
In 2014, Long Biên Market was voted as one of the 7 most interesting markets in the world by Coordenades Traveler magazine.
Okay, I've bought some peach and some bell pepper. Let's go to the next market.
Kilometers far from Long Biên Market, Quang Ba is the huge wholesale flower market in Hanoi. If you see some people riding a flower bike on the street during the day, here is the place they originally bought the flowers. You will be fascinated by the variety of flower shops. Different from selling food or household items, the flower vendors care gently select each most beautiful flowers and lightly wrap them in the paper or in nylon. Hanoi sometimes makes people laugh only by the simple things, the small things like that.
Okay, I've got some fruits from Long Biên Market and some flowers in here, Quang Ba Flower Market. I think that's enough for today. Thanks for your watching and see you next time. Bye!